What's up, guys? This workout is super intense. They were killing it the whole hour. We did a little bit of heavyweight, lightweight, core, endurance, plyos. They worked on their stamina, their power, their agility. Packed a whole crazy ass workout into 1 hour. Check this one out, guys. Comment below. I want to hear from you, all right? So you can modify this workout. If you don't have heavy weights, just do light weights. If you don't have any weights, you can just do the drills without weights. Every workout of mine you can modify, all right? And if you don't know what to do, just message me. I'm here for you. Bus stop game, a great way for your crew to get to know each other. It's a new year, and some of you might be watching this video halfway through the year, but there's always new people coming in, and there's some people that have been together forever in your class and still don't know each other. So it's a way to kind of have some fun, get to know each other.
Bogdan will be holding the push-up. Josh is going to do one push-up, and I'll just go at the same time. 3, 2, 1, 7.
Take pictures of your crew. You need those pictures. Marketing. Branding.
3, 2, 1.
All right, so if you're in a small space, then you would just do this on one side. Or if they only have like 5 feet to run, that's fine too. You get a lot of just running 5 feet, run 5 feet back, 2 feet, 2 feet, whatever. There's no excuse. You can train this kind of style in a small space. If you're outside or you're by a hill, you could do it where they got to go up the hill backwards and then down, doing their burpees on a decline, or if you're in the sand, or you can make them go into the water. Get creative. And if you think, oh, it's going to be too hard for my group, I don't want to make them go up a hill or in the water, just try and see, even if you get half the group to do it. All right? It makes you that badass, different trainer in your city that every city needs. And I'm that girl, and it feels pretty cool to be that badass trainer that makes their crew get in the water, go up the hill, or hang from trees, okay? Get outside of the box. Do things different. I like this workout because it's like a heavyweight, it's a lightweight, it's a sprint in between, so it's burning their muscles, their heart rate's going, they're looking at the clock. I love these kind of combos. You can think up these kind of moves on your own. Just think, okay, I want to target like a heavyweight, a big muscle group, and then I want some kind of cardio in the middle, and then I want like something fast, more agility, plyometric on the other end, right? This is kind of like a back pocket move I do in different forms, different ways. Sometimes you go longer distance, sometimes you go shorter distance, but that heavy, that light, that cardio.
Below,
subscribe. I want to hear from you guys, okay? Email me, Instagram me. I'm here.